KV Jalandhar will always hold an extra special place in my heart. Why? Because I never went to another school. I am one of those few fortunate ones who joined this great institution in class 1 and passed out 11 years later. As a result, my entire personality was based on grooming that I got from this wonderful institution, a temple of excellence and academic brilliance, and which made me rise to the rank of a general officer in the Indian Army. In fact, I joined the army because of the school, as I had many colleagues and friends who were from the defense background. I remember our leaders, Bopa Rai sir and ML Arora sir, our revered principals. As regards the staff, each one was one better than the others. Certain memories which have remained etched in my mind are Kharbanda sir calling me Hira in front of the whole class, Dugal madam treating me like a son, and Satish sir, who with his amazing capability of remembering each and every student of his in great detail, or Wadhwa sir in that excited mood when he announced my 3 distinctions in the higher secondary exam. Each one of you have made me what I am. Thank you, KV Jalandhar, forever.